Well, Tom, WGN's legendary Bozo the Clown is getting a whole new look on our Bozo, Gar, and Ray WGN TV Classic special that'll be on tonight at 10 o'clock on the Superstation nationwide. The old clips have been digitally remastered. Sean McKee with Screen Time Images is the man who took out the scratches and all the finger marks and the dirt. And Sean, welcome. It's nice to have you here with us.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
Talk to me a little bit about this process, because I think this is amazing when you can take old clips and film clips and TV clips that are messed up and dirty and the wrong colors, and you can make it look practically, like it was originally. How does that work?
Well, what we did with the Hard Rock Coco and Joe, Susie Snowflake, the black and white cartoons, was we scan them in high definition, and then we bring them into a computer. We use a system by a company called DaVinci. It's called the product is called Revival,
and I think we have a little before and after here.
It allows us to analyze each frame and look if there's a piece of dirt on it. It'll look at the surrounding frames and say, is there that same piece of dirt there? If not, remove it. It takes into account the motion of the different objects in the scene, and it's semi-automated process. There's a lot of manual work that goes into it.
This is kind of interesting, because we're looking at before and after with some of, there's Oliver O'Oliver and Mr. Ned, before and after. You can see a little more richness, a little more, I guess, of the true colors. Is it a little different with live people as opposed to black and white cartoons?
No, I mean, the process is the same. I mean, film film will degrade over time. The dyes on the film, the actual color dyes, will fade. And so we go in and we adjust the colors to, bring back the skin tones and, just make it look natural again.
Yeah. Your company, in addition to doing this for us, you've worked with some pretty big stars and some pretty big projects as well.
We work with every major studio, home video distributors, networks, actors, estates, archives, et cetera.
That's very cool. Well, you can see the digitally remastered Bozo, Gar, and Hard Rock Coco and Joe and Susie Snowflake on the Museum of Broadcast Communications DVD. It's available at museum.tv, and you can see our special tonight. The clips have been remastered. It's fantastic looking. Tonight at 10 o'clock Central Time, nationwide here on WGN and Superstation WGN. Sean, thank you very much for coming in today.
Thanks for having me.
Great job on it. Tom, back to you.